defensive lineman is the first line of defense. They're supposed to get after the quarterback in a passing situation, and their primary objective is to stop the run. Nothing should get past a defensive lineman. Their role on the team is to set the tempo for the game. The defensive lineman should be the hardest working man on the field. Nobody should outwork them. They're the dogs on the team. We start off with the basics. We got to make sure that if we're going to build a right defensive lineman, we got to make sure that the stance is right. We have to make sure that it's balanced and defensive linemen are ready to attack. Then we have to make sure our first few steps are good, because without that, nothing else is going to work. It's the foundation which we build everything on. From there, we work on basic moves, basic footwork and hand movements. We have to make sure that we can do a basic club rip, club punch, and then we advance that. And then we talk about defending against double teams, down blocks, trap blocks, pass rush, screens. Work on any type of situation that defensive lineman may encounter out on the field, and we give them all the tools they need to defeat it. The defensive lineman will leave my program with a heightened sense of awareness of how to handle any type of situation they encounter out on the field, whether it be pass rush, double team, trap. They're going to leave with an understanding of how the position works. They're going to leave with the understanding that they need to be the hardest working person on the field. They need to come to work with a hard hat and a lunch pail every day. They're going to learn that they need to come with an attitude, a swagger that they carry with them between the lines. I'd like to share one thing. It would be that hard work pays off, and that's something that's true on the football field. Football is a true meritocracy in that if you work hard, good things will come from it. And I like to have that transition to my athletes from the field to off the field, whether it's being a better son, a better brother, a better cousin, a better student. I just want them to know that hard work pays off, and that lesson will translate and take them anywhere they want to go.